I think if they've already got a passion for science, that's a great start. And so I think one thing that's really important is perseverance. So if you've got that curiosity, that interest to kind of try and understand what things are, why things are the way they are, I think you should kind of persevere and kind of follow up, and don't let anything stop you kind of carrying on and taking that interest further.